Protocol 1, link to Violet, establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3, protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished. Pilot, enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
You sure about this?
Yes, trust me.
Militia Titan spotted, chassis number BT-7274.
Increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. You must move quickly. Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
Help in the end, though.
weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
12-14, I'm no hiding target. We're under attack. Hostile pilot, repeat. Hostile pilot in area. Why did you bring him off?
This is King. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Hey, what's up with Kane? That moog's gotta be hot.
You are in backup!
Just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not for you.
This is Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The INCF is still mechanized infantry. We're trapped!
Pilot. I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipe. Eyes up.
It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot. Hold your fire. He's SRS. Look his helmet.
Sir, our squad is taking a beating. They could use some help up ahead.
Here.
Where am I going, VT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
1214!
There's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I had.
To primary systems.
Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary. Helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Shutdown initiated. Lock it in! Lock it out! Land before airborne! Release the
shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge falls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3. Identified an exit on this side. This way.